Now, it doesn't matter if you are heading to the lake or the river. If you want to spend time on the water, life jackets are a must. A state agency is making finding a jacket easier than ever. KELOLAND'S Cindy Thorson explains.
Wearing a life jacket on the water at all times is critical, but one size sometimes doesn't fit all.
The state law requires that it doesn't matter what age you are, that you have to have a wearable life jacket that fits. So even if there are infant life jackets, so you have a six-month-old on the boat with you, there are infant life jackets that needs to be with that, or if you know, you're 90 years old, it has to be one that fits.
That is why Stephen Dahlmeyer, a certified kayak instructor at the outdoor campus, teaches classes that include the proper fit of a life jacket.
We want to get to people and let them know that there are things out there that are comfortable. Some of the life jackets are not made for paddling, and so if you're in a kayak, they're going to be uncomfortable, which is going to get people not to want to wear them.
Game Fish and Parks at the outdoor campus provides life jackets in all different sizes to rent out, no cost.
We want to provide that opportunity that if somebody wants to go out on the water and they don't have maybe the funds to go purchase a life jacket or just don't have time to go get one, they can check one out from here for free. And so they can get on the water and be safe. It's extremely important.
A simple step that no one should forget.
Just like you wear a seatbelt when you get into your car, put your life jacket on when you get into your kayak and just make it a habit and try to encourage the other folks that are paddling with you to do the same.
In Sioux Falls, Cindy Thorson, KELOLAND News.
For more information on the outdoor campus events, you can check out their website and Facebook page provided at KELOLAND.com.